So let's check the vegetable, and the chicken, and everything else. I'm gonna put a little bit of sesame oil here. We will put, it seems like it's cooked already. It's just for a few minutes, it's already done. You know what? Let's check the chicken. Sorry about that. I'm trying to make sure it doesn't burn out what I'm frying. I fried that milk fish. We call it dying. Anyways, this is a new recipe again. So with chicken liver here. It's looking good. Let me check all the like the carrots and chicken if it's good. Chicken is good. Yeah. Chicken is easy to cook because there's no bones on it and there's no no skin on it too. Now it's time to taste it. See how it goes. Very tasty, wow. Very good. Nope, I have to take this out. Put it on here. Yeah, it's cooked already. And remember, the chicken liver, you don't have to overcook it. You know, it's easy to cook. Very fast, is what I'm saying. Okay, everything is good. Yeah, you can see it's all cooked. The mushroom, don't have to worry about it because I cut it in small pieces. And the kale, it's good also. Alright, so I'll turn this off now, and thank you for the likes and subscribe. Bon appetit. Bye-bye. Take care.